Asian Medical Student Association is an international organization that consists of 24 chapters. In Indonesia, we have 6 districts, and in the 6th district lies AMSA Unhas. AMSA Unhas was founded in 2002 by 3 founders, Dr. Yose, Dr. Dimas, and Dr. Ahtar. AMSA has 3 philosophies that we continuously strive for: knowledge, action, and friendship. We've been standing strong for 13 years with 600 members, and the numbers grow more each year. We also have numbers of work plans to support our activities as a medical student, such as exam preparation, scientific training programs, and also we have scientific corner on our website, call for help, basic life support, social effort for children, and we also send our members to go abroad to join student exchange. Our hard work has been recognized by AMSA Indonesia, and we've been granted numbers of awards from years to years. We've come to our 2015-2016 period with our new motto, Leading, Caring, Sharing. With our representative, Syauqi Darussalam Lutfi, Andi Tiara as our General Secretary, Septianto Dwi Valen as our Treasurer, and our Executive Boards are Syaiful Islam, Valencia Dwi Telestari, Nuriski Meltiarani, Zakiah Pratiwi, Nadia Unika Sumola, and our advisory board that helps us run every work plan successfully. As a global organization which is developing rapidly, we participate in international events such as East Asian Medical Student Conference, Asian Medical Student Conference, and national events such as Rapat Kerja Nasional, National Actions Event and Debate Competition, Indonesian Medical Student Training and Competition, National Leadership Training, and Musyawarah Nasional. And to improve our quality, AMSA Unhas has worked together with several organizations such as World Health Organization, IBU Foundation, Association of Medical Doctors, Isaac LC Unhas, Trans Studio Makassar, and many more. AMSA Unhas is a home. They call us an organization, but for us, we are a family. For more information, please visit our website www.amsaunhas.com and our social media.